Cube. I am okay, feeling kind of sore. I'm actually trying a new pain medication. I saw my doctor today, talked to him about different things, but one of which was maybe I should try switching my pain med because I've been on the same type for a really long time, and then so maybe a different type will help. And then he also prescribed me some Miralax, which the pharmacy filled. Like basically, it's a thing similar to Miralax, and so that way, that'll help with my constipation issues. Hopefully, also the medication that they're switching me to is not supposed to be as bad with constipation as some of the other pain meds. Also, I got like Voltaren gel. Have you ever heard of Voltaren gel? Let me see. Okay, this, which I guess it's not Voltaren anymore. It's, Diclofenac sodium topical gel 1%. But this stuff actually does kind of help. So I am going to put some on right now behind my knee because I don't. Yeah, I don't know. Did I make a video after the fire department fixed my footrest? It did fall down a little bit, but it's still, for the most part, it's still on there. And I guess I'll do the pain. Well, no, I will do it on video because I want to see if I can feel it kick in right away or whatever. Like that's the nice thing about the topical pain relieving gels. I mean, they don't, relieve the pain for that long, but it relieves it. It just gives you a little break, takes the edge off, so anyway, so much of my pain is directly behind my knee. So that's where I'm going to put the gel. So I will see what happens. Dun dun dun. But yeah, sometimes my pain sucks. I talked to the doctor about just all kinds of stuff, like my wheelchair falling apart, which still annoys me. Like, even though, okay, I'm over it for the most part, the fire department did, at least they got the footrest on there so I can use the chair. I was able to get groceries and stuff, so that's good. But still, I just sometimes I think I want to return this wheelchair and just get a different one, because it's brand new. It shouldn't be breaking down already, But anyway, okay, so pain relieving stuff, relieve it. Do your job. You got this. Put some on the top too, but my doctor was saying that he thinks I sprained my ankle or my foot pretty severely, based on the swelling and stuff. And then, so sometimes you can feel pain in areas that are not necessarily the one that is injured. And so, because I was experiencing hip pain in both my left and right hip, he felt those, and they seemed to. Okay. Anyway, he didn't order any extra tests. I thought he would. Yeah, that definitely, my right leg already feels better than my left. I need to put that stuff on my left. avoid the temptation to just get up and run around the house. But anyway, okay, so that's my update for today. That's my what's going on with life and pain and whatever else. If you experience pain, check into this stuff. This is what it looks like. Because it really does take the edge off, at least for me. And so, I hope you can read that. Well, anyway, hopefully you can read it, but yeah, check into it. It is prescription though, so you're still gonna need a prescription if you need it, but anyway, sometimes alternative pain relieving stuff is good, and I'm gonna do my other knee now because it's killing me. I gotta get up off out of my chair and lay down on the bed and prop my feet up and stuff.